guys, man. Let me tell you. I started in salsa 40 years ago.
Angela?
I used to write for that New York magazine. All these guys used to be my friend. The moment I started a band, I had no friends. I have no friends no more. But that's the way it is in music.
Oh, you want to see the stage?
It's very competitive. And now okay, with come, salsa come. Being on the ground, nobody's listening to it. La Mega don't play it. So we came from the best time. That was the best time for music.
Say hi.
Hi.
Okay, guys, mira, tenemos unos bailarines aquí. Now we went from Latin New York to Mexico. All right, estamos aquí en México. Tenemos estos bailarines. If you guys can move back and give them a little room, they're gonna dance right here.
Oh, yeah.
Ellos se llaman Mi Cultura.
No.
Ballet Folclórico. Mutsiba.
Oh, you gotta get down.
Okay. Es el nombre del grupo. Ellos van a bailar para su placer.
They're right there. They're right there.
Vamos a hacer una bulla a los mexicanos. Vamos a darle la bienvenida.
Jalen, come. Give me a hand. Okay, come. You see the candle, what? Wait. Come, over here. Alright. Look, they're gonna do a dance. You wanna watch the dance over here?
Yeah.
Oh. That's them?
Yes.
That's them?
Yes.
No.
Yeah. En este lado, necesitan un poquito más de espacio, please. Move back just a little bit. Un chin, como le dice mi mamá. Muévanse en un chin, ¿ok? Un chin.
I should go.